All right, guys, this is 1985 Topps Football Wax Pack number 35. Number 35. 6 on the random. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. All right. Hope you guys are all having a good day. Thanks for hanging out with us here tonight. The North here will be here till 10 o'clock. And Layton's Loft will follow after. At 20 is closed. Good job, guys. 7 or 10? 10. 10 spots left in the 15 at 75. All right. Spot number 1. Jeff Rutledge. Former Giants quarterback. I don't know. Before Sims took over. Spot number 2, record breaker, Dan Marino. Hall of Famer. Spot number 3, Tommy Kramer. For the Minnesota Vikings. Spot number 4, perhaps the greatest linebacker to ever play. Change the game. LT, Lawrence Taylor. Spot number 5, Mark Duper. Rutledge was Sims' backup for a few years. Yes, he was. Before Jeff Hostetler came in the league. LT was no one's backup. No. Nope. LT didn't need a backup. Jack Reynolds for the Niners. Current NFC champions. Spot 7, Detroit Lions. Popping one loose. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think the sticker is 8. Something like Leon Hall, Leon Hart, James Wilder. Sean Farrell of the Bucks. Ronald says I'll pay for Bama, which you know if you're working. Yeah. I mean, Gilmore says a lot of stuff about Alabama. Tom Cousineau of the Cleveland Browns. I know, I'm better than that. I don't know. Sticker's extra. Okay. Thanks, Mike. And you're still getting the sticker regardless. Okay. Mark Lee. Packers. R.C. Thielman. We got Glenn Blackwood. Speaking of Phil Sims, spot 13 for Jamie. Phil Sims. Spot 14, Fredo Young. Ezra Johnson of the Packers, spot 15. All right. Little sticker. Goes the mic. All right, guys, that was 1985 Topps Football, wax pack number 35, broken.